I'm Nick Leister from the SolidWorks training team. The mounting boss command highlights why SolidWorks is the perfect tool for designing injection molded plastic parts. Mounting bosses create structural rigidity in plastic part assemblies by forming a connection point suitable for a screw or glue. In this video, I'll show you how to use the mounting boss command to bond and stabilize a remote control assembly's top and bottom components through a top-down design approach. Here, I have an open part that contains a sketch with a circle between two shelled bodies that meet with a lip and groove contact. I've positioned the circle center where I will place the mounting bosses. This part will eventually become an injection molded remote control assembly consisting of three parts: a top, a bottom, and a battery access cover, which I will split away later. To start, I'll expand the insert and fastening feature menus. The fastening feature menu contains several advanced features for plastic part design. I'll click mounting boss. In the first selection field, I'll select the face where the mounting boss will reside. The second selection field allows me to control the mounting boss's direction. Because the selected face is angled, I'll use the tree to select the front plane. The third selection field allows me to position the mounting boss. Here, I'll select the circular sketch profile I showed earlier. Now, I'll define the boss type, and there are two options. The hardware boss option requires a screw to connect a head boss to a thread boss, and the pin boss option fits a pin boss to a hole boss. I'll keep hardware boss with head selected. Now I'll enter the dimensions for the boss. I'll scroll down and specify the fin's parameters. I'll start with the fin's direction. Here, I'll align the fins to the part's edge. I'll keep four fins and enter the fin's dimensions. I'll click OK. Now, I'll define a thread boss that will mate to the head boss. This mounting boss will sit on the face opposite the head boss. Again, I'll select the front plane to specify the direction. The selection orients the boss in the wrong direction. I'll wait to flip the boss's direction until I select the mating face to keep the boss from interfering with my selections. Again, I'll select the circular sketch to position the boss. Under boss type, I'll keep hardware boss and select thread boss. I'll scroll down and select mating face. With the boss's direction inverted, I can access the opposing boss's face, which I will select. Now, I'll scroll up and flip the direction. I will specify the boss and fin parameters to complete this threaded hardware boss. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a playlist focusing on mold design in SolidWorks.